Look at Draper go. Cagey veteran who's right in the face of Yandel. They continue on.
It's stolen. Abdelkader scores! Justin Abdelkader has given Detroit a 4-3 lead.
Well, what a howdy defenseman. Keith Yandel was completely occupied by Chris Draper, who won a puck battle down deep. There's the little puck jack on Volski, and boom! What a goal! Good look from our Alexis goal camp. Brizgalov went fishing. You could see him pump that stick out there for the poke check. And Abdelkader has had an impact in a lot of different ways now in this one.